it. Here we are live, set two. July 6th. David, what are you working on?
Start with working on getting up.
Okay. So much for the preset interview.
There was no hype talk.
No hype talk.
No one ball.
Yeah, look out for one ball. It's a little high.
I don't think I've ever run over one ball.
On and ask him a question, Eric. Gotta get some.
Joel's working on getting a ski on today.
Yep. After 10 days off, first step wasn't too pretty.
So that'll be better.
Yeah.
Calm down nicely.
Yeah. What's the goal today?
What's the goal?
It's to get back into form.
And six and blue.
I was thinking too much on that first set. I just got to ski.
There we go.
Yeah.
today.
Just skiing today.
Put in a French drain and built deck all morning, so we're just skiing. Say you got one at 38, so we'll go for one at 35.
Half at 38.
Half.
But I was
like,
well, that goes in the transmission.
What am I working on? Let's stack.
Stack.
Arm straight, stacked.
Yeah, I mean, ski as good as you did on the first set.
Yeah, had a good first set, so we'll see what happens.
Right. I don't know that.